Love makes everything come alive. It can change the world so that it's never dark, or sad, or painful. You'll never know how that magic feels like. Someone unexpectedly comes along. He makes everything better, and he makes you smile again. He makes you believe in the magic you always secretly wished were true. But then it all ends. The magic has run out.
Okay, let's go!
Aden! Excited or depressed? Eh, ganun ang bake mo nung huli!
Anak, Aden?
Welcome back, Joey!
Ay, baby, wait lang, wait lang! Joey! Joey, lika, lika! Si Hans!
Hello, Joey. Kumusta?
Mabuti.
By the way, you're invited to the wedding, okay? Bring your boyfriend. Husband then?
หลังจากที่ถูกทิ้งโดยแฟนสาวที่คบกันมานานทั้งยังเป็นคู่ขวัญบนจอเงินเจ้าชายแห่งความโรแมนติกมาร์คัสแฮนสันกำลังจะถูกแทนที่ในภาพยนตร์มหากาพย์
เธออยู่ไหนเราเจอปัญหาใหญ่แล้ว
I'm on my way
Oh my God, it's Marcus Hansen!
Coffee, please.
ผมขอไม่ตอบดีกว่าครับคือแต่ว่า
เกิดอะไรขึ้นเนี่ยทำไมมาสภาพแบบนี
้ What's the big problem?
They're spreading lies. How can Chatri say that he had you when he didn't even cast you?But don't worry, I already spoke to the press. I told him you didn't even audition because you have two new movies that you're going to do.
And the last 5 years, half of the movie I have done is me and Sarita having a happy ending.
But that's what the audience likes!
To hell with the audience!
Oh!
I don't want to do another movie with Sarita.
We are so close to getting you that audition with American director. We need this to be hit.
ถ้าฉันเป็นผู้จัดการเธอนะและเป็นแม่เธอด้วยนะฉันไม่พูดกับเธอ3เดือน
I don't want to be me anymore. I feel like so lost.
Then you should be lost.
Who is that?
Ah, Bay and Jen Lloyd in the Philippines. Just like Marcus and Sarita. You know, like this.
Really?
Yeah, loved him. Solid. You go to my country and no one will notice you. But for sure, if my kababayas will see artistas, you will hear them shouting, I love you, John Lloyd. I love you, Piolo. You will not hear, I love you, Marcus. No one knows you and no one will care.
You're right. You're absolutely right. I would love to get lost in your country.
Well, you know, it's more fun in the Philippines.
Sir Marcus. Mabuhay. Welcome to the Philippines, sir.
Salamat.
Enjoy lang po ako.
Excuse me?
Ah, yes.
Can I have a coffee, please?
Oh, yes.
Ito regalo ko para sa'yo.
Kung napadami ka ng binake, no?
Naku, sandali lang, Joey, ha? Ayusin ko lang yung order na coffee ng guest. Sandali lang.
Do you know me?
No? Dapat ba?
Can I have this cupcake?
Oh, no, yes, sir, sure.
Oh! Okay ka lang?
This is the saddest tasting cupcake ever.
Okay naman to ah.
It's not okay. It tastes like,
Ah! Ano ba sabi mo?
Ah, sir, something wrong?
Walang diferensya to.Siya ang may diferensya!
Ako! 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 Ako!
Hi, I'm Marcus. Oh, come on, can't we be friends?
After you touched my boobs?
But that was an accident. I was trying to save you.
But not before you embarrassed me.
You embarrassed yourself.
I had to defend my cupcakes.
Defend your cupcakes?
Even if my life was falling apart, at least there was one thing I was sure of. I can bake. Tapos sasabihin mo pang malungkot yung cupcakes ko? Siguro nalalasahan niyo kung gaano kamiserable yung buhay ko. Ba't ko ba sinasabi to sa lahat? You didn't even understand a word of what I said.
But I can understand how you feel. Hey, sad cupcake girl.
You again? Siya yung manyak na nang isulto sa akin kahapon.
Hi, I'm Marcus.
She said that you're visit. Did not say you're very cute. Ah! You're so guapo.
I'm not gonna give you another cupcake, tapos you're just gonna call it sad. No! How did you find me anyway?
I asked the girl at the hotel.
Ay, pugi!
Salamat po, pugi kali.
Marunong ako mag-Tagalog?
Konti lang.
One kiss sa on, malilate na tayo. Sino sasama sa amin ni Sam?
I can help you.
So, when did you get into the cake business?
I've been doing this since I was a kid. My mom put up the shop.
How about you, Marcus? What do you do?
I'm thinking of quitting my job. That's why I went on a vacation.
When will your vacation end?
In 2 days.
Ooh, why so short?
I have to really go back because I will be in big trouble.
So beautiful.
Nalimutan mo?
Ay! Ading!
Napatid ka sa sarili mong hair?
Apay?
You're not only good at your job. You actually love it. But you still owe me for saving your life and helping you out today.
Huh? Sobre-sobre na to ah.
My friend Chinka says there's always a fiesta here in the Philippines. I want to go to the fiesta. Please, spend the day with me.
Is it good?
Mmm! I want to try that.
Marcus, are you okay?
Suddenly it's magic.
So you tie your dream to the balloon and then?
And release it to the universe. And the universe make your dream come true. One, two, three.
In every Philippine town, there is a church at the center.
What are you praying for?
I pray that God gets your balloon and that He makes your dream come true.
ผมไม่ได้ขอเธอจากฟ้าผมไม่ได้สวดมนต์อ้อนวอนเพื่อได้เจอเธอแต่เธอก็อยู่ตรงนี้กับผมคงจะมีใครสักคนบนนั้นที่เอ็นดูผมผมขอขอบคุณที่ท่านดีกับผมมากขนาดนี้ครับ
What did you see?
It's between me and God.
Hello.
Chinkai, what can I do to make a Filipina fall in love with
me?
Just tell me what can I do to make a girl fall in love with me? Hey, beautiful girl. You know how happy you make me? Because if you don't, I have to tell you in the universal language of rap.
I don't want no sad cupcake no more. Hey, I don't want no sad cupcake no more.
Please be my girl. May I be cupcake too? Please be my girl. May I be cupcake too?
The food tonight is very good.
Why are you doing?
Yes, nice food.
I want to spend the rest of my life with you. Will you marry me?
Yes, yes.
Yes, Casa.
Joey?
Joey! Joey! Joey!
Magic? Love? Walang totoo dyan. Tanga-tanga mo. How could you allow yourself to believe what you always knew was just a beautiful lie?
It's not a lie. They may have lied to us, but the love we felt for them, the love we gave them, that was true. That's why it hurts. And that's why we learn to appreciate the next one that comes along.
How did you find out?
I walked in on them having sex.
I'm sure masakit yun.
Yes, masakit. But more masakit is seeing her every day and pretend to like her in front of the cameras for the fans.
Artista ka? You're an actor?
Yeah. And I stopped playing Prince Charming to my ex. Yeah. She's the big reason why I'm not happy anymore.
You're gonna let some ex-girlfriend make you quit a job you love?
Tell you what. I will raise you until there. If Panalo ako, I will quit acting and live here. If Panalo ka, I will fly back to Thailand. Yes?
When?
Marcus.
Yeah?
Thanks for making my best friend smile again.
She made me smile too.
Take care of yourself.
Your cupcake told me to follow my heart.
But gusto ko to be your boyfriend for real.
I want to kiss you right now.
But I won't. Until you tell me you will be my girl.
Oo. Isang matamis na oo.
Fine. He's in the Philippines.
Alam mo, isang taon akong niligawan ni Marvin bago ko siya sagutin. Tapos ikaw, isang linggo pa lang kitang nakikilala. Mabagbag titnak para ken ka.
Mahal kita.
Chandrakun. Marcus!
เราจะกลับพรุ่งนี้เช้า
I'm not leaving unless Joy's with me.
ตรงไปที่งานแถลงข่าวแล้วก็ต่อจากนั้นก็จะมีโฟโต้ชูทกับซีริต้ากับโปรดิวเซอร์กับดีเรคเตอร์นะคะไปเร็วๆ Let's go
โอเคล่ะ I'll just stay here
Are you sure? I don't want to leave you
It's okay
ผมรู้สึกตื่นเต้นทุกครั้งเลยที่ได้ร่วมงานกัน
น่าจะเริ่มแล้วล่ะ
Excuse me Do you know where the toilet is?
ฉันก็ไม่แน่ใจเหมือนกันว่าเขาอยากจะมาทำงานกับฉันหรือเปล่า
Of course, it's always fun working with her.
Ah! You miss me? You're always still in love with me.
Wait there.
I was looking for the toilet.
Are you sure you're looking for the toilet, not your boyfriend? Because if you're looking for him, I know where he is.
Can I go now?
Okay, then let's go. Come on.
เธอคิดว่าคุณกำลังทำลายงานแถลงข่าวอยู
่และถ้าเธอไม่ต้องการให้หนังเรื่องนี้แจ้งก็ห้ามบอกแฟนคลับเรื่องโจอี
้ You're asking me to give up Joey?
I'm asking you to take your job seriously, Marcus. You can't have it all.
I'm damning cupcakes. Who's going to eat all that?
Your workmates. Enough na ba to? How many people were in the shooting? It will be my first time to watch the shooting. At excited ako to see how you do your job.
Joey, I can't take you to the set tomorrow.
Ganun ba? It's okay. I understand.
You do? Because if ako ikaw, I won't be so understanding.
Okay na rin yun kasi last week, di ba? We were together almost every day. Baka magsawa ka na rin sa akin yan.
Thank you. I promise I will be home for dinner tomorrow.
This is Lalita. Marcus's phone is with me right now. He's busy shooting a scene.
We're supposed to have dinner. He told me he'd be done shooting by this time.
Well, he still has two more scenes to shoot.
Okay.
I'm sorry. I didn't keep my promise.I wasn't able to come home.
Sana you called or texted me man lang.
I'm sorry about that.
I'm sorry. I don't want to be in a bad mood. Kamusta ka? How was your day?
It was good. Actually, I have fun. Even all the scenes were with Sarita.
You both kissed so passionately.
Joey!
Alam ko, it's part of your job.
From the moment we first kissed,All my real kisses have been reserved just for you.
I miss you.
I will make it up to you. I will bring you to the set tomorrow.
I'll just wait here.
No, come on.
ได้แล้วล่ะเพื่อนเพื่อนคุณรออยู
่ Cut! Kiss on the lips! Kiss on the lips!
You hate it too, don't you? Watching them kiss. I'm it.
I know who you are.
At least now, I'm not alone. In the Marcus, Sarita love story.Welcome to the club.
What are they saying?
We're both ugly. And we belong in here, together.
Pakialam ko sa inyo! Ako ang mahal niya! Ako, ako, ako! Mahal ko siya!
Wow.
I told you naman, we didn't have to go out of town. Pwede naman sa bahay lang tayo. Pagod ka, oh.
Okay lang ako, Joey. Not pagod. I'm happy that you're with me.
ณเดชน์ภัทรวัฒน์เล่นทันมาคัสได้ยังไงมาคัสเล่นดีกว่าตั้งเยอะ
I'm sorry mate but you better straighten out your boy there's even a rumor that Happy Color dropping him as an endorser
oh no Joey get up it's 9:30
your audition wait I'll pack our things I'll get everything okay
yeah, we still can do it I call Alita
เธอพลาดออดิชั่นอันนั้นไป30นาทีที่แล้วเลขอย่างหนึ่ง
เธอสามารถอยู่กับโจวี่ได้ทั้งวันอย่างสบายๆเพราะว่าแฮปปี้โคลาไม่ต่อสัญญากับเรา
I got everything that we're ready to go let's
You probably think I don't like you but I like you I know you'd be good for my son
Thank you
but not nowNot when he's on the verge of becoming the biggest superstar in Thailand. Not when he's so close to getting his dream of making it in Hollywood too.
You're leaving?
Marcus, I want to be with you.Pero if being with you would mean you lose this dream that you worked so hard for, ang layo na nang narating mo. Kasi pinaghirapan mo to lahat.
Then I will be with you. I will go to Ilocos.
Marcos, what if you figured out a long time ago that acting is the only thing you want to do?
I can give it up for you.
I'm not sure you'll be happy without your dream.
Your dad was, in a way, an English teacher. When we met, he was a rising football star in his country. But he gave it all up so he could come here and support my career. He knew teaching was just a job. It wasn't his passion. Even if he had a job, he went to work every day. He was doing it because he loved me.And he loves you. I told Joey that. I didn't want you to have any regrets in your own life. I want you to seize every opportunity that's come your way. Because the worst thing that could happen is that you pick the love of your life over the life that you love, and you end up hating them both in the end.
Miss her a lot. I'm sorry about your girlfriend. And I'm sorry about the audition you lost.
Marcus! Marcus! Marcus, I just got a call from the American director! You're going to Hollywood for an audition!
Marcus! What? Ah, you knew it! You're great, Marcus. You're going to do it!
Woo! Okay lang talaga sa'yo, Adeng, na pinakawalan mo siya?
Sayang naman, Adeng. Oh, sayang, Adeng!
Aba, okay lang yun. Masaya na ako para sa kanya. Sa pa, pwede ko naman siyang panoorin dito sa sinihan.
Ah! Marcos!
Oh, ayan, dahil hindi makakapunta dito si Marcos, ako na nagdala sa kanya dito.
I miss Michelle!
I miss Michelle!
Ay!
Akala ko ba hindi ka na-affected?
Okay na lahat?
Ay, okay na okay. Ating!
Oh, bakit ang daming lobo? Saan galing yan?
Sa amin!
Ang dami naman? Ano meron?
Hey, girl, Joey, we want you to be happy. Hey, girl, Joey, we want you to be happy.
Yes, that's a badu! Yahoo!
Ikaw ba talaga yan?
Oo naman.
Why are you here?
I just finished shooting a movie in the U.S.Getting all of my dreams because you set me free. But all of my dreams would mean more if you're with me. I still love you.
Ako rin, mahal pa rin kita. But if we do this again, how will this time be different?
This time you're stronger. And no matter how tough things get, you're not going to let each other go again. Will you be with me?
Yes.